I am Yonteko, and I will talk about the experience I had in Gumaekyo. On the first day, former South Korean Minister of Defense, Yoon Kwang-un, came and taught us how important English is and also the importance of being prepared. On second day, I learned what is diplomat and what they do in other countries. I was not able to go to Gyeonggi Provincial Museum, but my teammates were able to go there. But I was able to go to Wajongsa Temple, and I took a video and pictures about Wajongsa Temple. Then I learned how to make a video, and I made a video about Gyeonggi Provincial Museum and Wajongsa Temple with what my teammates wrote and drew. In Everland, I took pictures and videos about rides, and based on these experiences, I can introduce Yongin City to foreigners.